To stretch a certain nonlinear spring by an amount x requires a force F given by F is equal to 40x minus 6x squared, where F is in newtons and x is in meters. What is the change in potential energy when the spring is stretched 2 meters from its equilibrium position? Before we start, an important theoretical observation. If they tell you that this is the force required to stretch the spring, it means this is an external force. It is not the internal conservative force described in the potential energy function. Therefore, we can use the simple relationship change in potential energy is equal to the external work exerted, which is equal to the integral from initial to final position of the external force relative to position. This is equal to the integral from 0 to 2 meters of the expression 40x minus 6x squared. Integration gives 20x squared minus 2x cubed, evaluated from 0 to 2 meters, which is 80 minus 16 or 64 joules. And that is option D.